welcome to Forensic Detectors. Check this out, folks. It's our hydrogen chloride gas detector. I'm Dr. Cos, your gas meter, gas detector expert, folks, and I'm introducing our FD90A hydrogen chloride gas detector. That's right, gas detector, folks. It's not a water HCl detector. This is for gas vapor, gas of hydrogen chloride. Folks, this is a nice little unit. Why? I'll tell you why. Because you could pop it onto your man for personal protection in a situation where hydrogen chloride may exist and you want to protect yourself. OSHA has a 5 parts per million limit, and this will alarm at that level when you set it at 5 parts per million, and it will tell you bzz, 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 bzz. It is a dangerous level, and you could take action if you want it at 1 part per million. You could set it at 1 part per million, folks. That's the way it works. It's a great little detector. It has LED vibration and buzzer alarms, folks. It has a massive battery that lasts over 24 hours. And look at it, folks. It's just a solid unit. This will last you a long, long time. Just make sure you calibrate regularly and you bump test. Take the safety precautions that every gas detector requires. They are all requiring bump testing and calibration. There's no magic bullet, folks. They all operate on the same electrochemical technology. Actually, we use a very advanced nanotechnology electrochemical cell in these units that we produce. So that assures you of having the best hydrogen chloride gas detector on the market. No question about it, folks. Look, till then, be well, be safe, and see you soon.